What the fuck are you about to say? The way that we do it, it's not the way. No, don't you sweat it, you're not in the way. Nothing.
What is up, people? I am back, and one of my subscribers was asking me about how you should build Warwick in lane, because he didn't know. So I'm gonna actually be showing you guys that now, and possibly getting a gameplay along with it. So let's go. But I'm against the Yasuo right now, and Yasuo actually does a lot of damage. Against champions without any armor or anything. So I'm gonna be rushing into a Blade of the Ruined King so I can trade with him, and then I'm going straight into a Sunfire Cape.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Good shit. Good shit.
Yeah, it is good shit. I didn't even know.
Good shit. And it's Sidekick 19 here too. Just playing
I whip my tail back and forth. I whip my tail back and forth. I whip my tail back
except
and forth.
Except hybrid.
I whip it real build. Good. Look at me whip my tail. Look at that. Look at that. Do the stinky leg. What? Do the stinky leg. Okay.
Oh yeah, he still does do the throwing.
Fuck me sideways on the street, dude.
You know what I do? I just spin my fucking sword. That's all I fucking do.
What the?
What?
What? You see that? Bam! Oh!
Yep. See. Okay, now he's being an asshole, right?
No, Callista's doing that. I think he might have DC'd, but I don't even care. Like, I don't even care. You know how long it's been since I've been able to play this stupid champion? We're playing this. Who's low already? Oh my gosh. Like, I just got my W second, and... Wow. I still get the extra movement speed while going in the lane. That is... That... Wow. Okay, game. That's not OP at all. Ari went AFK. I don't think he DC'd. I think he just went AFK for a sec. Oh, wow. Watch out, Yi.
It's alright. My W's saved me.
Oh, there's Yasuo. Alright, good. I didn't. I'm not a jerk. Nice.
Damn, he's still level 1.
Yeah.
You're level 2.
Level 3.
What level I am?
I'm actually level 3 too, you noob.
Oh, he just turned it.
Oh my gosh, that looks sick. Look at me real fast. Look at my eyes. Like, look at my eyes.
Oh wow, that's crazy.
That looks so sick.
Oh no. Gosh damn it, I didn't pop the ignite for you. Ah! It's okay. Okay. Fucking got this shit. Here. And then there you go again. And, Oh
yep.
My god.
But yeah, against the Yasuo, if you could really get an early kill on him, it's kind of your lane. He's not tanky enough to fight a Warwick.
Seriously.
Well, late game. Late game Warwick, he's not tanky enough. But, you know, if you're ahead of him, then it's he's not really the kind of champion that can come back from behind unless you're squishy. Mm-hmm. Like, if you can't just slug it out with him, then he can come back. Yeah. But if we get that Infernal Drake, I think I'm gonna just run. I think I'm gonna run this game if we get Infernal. Here we go. Oh, I think I might have made Yas AFK. Made him rage quit.
Good possibility.
Someone's really low.
Oh, God.
It was Draven.
No!
I'm gonna push my lane then.
I cannot help at all, bro. I mean, if I throw out Q,
I can help.
I mean, she's.
If you guys get her low enough. Yeah, here I come.
You mean when Kha'Zix does it all by himself? Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What's the fucking shit, so I'm done.
Alright. Fucker. He says it again, he's a delicate flower.
Oh wow, freaking Warwick was going the recommended build. I just saw that. Like, the Warwick we had our last game was going the recommended build.
I
kind of feel bad for Yasuo because he DC'd. I might just let him farm. Yeah, until he's level 6.
Yeah. Showing respect.
Not like I'm just gonna give up CS though, so I'm gonna keep CSing, but so you know I'm gonna get ahead, but it's kind of like it's already a thing, so. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, cool. That's that double assist. Oh, you got a double? Oh, no. Who did? I don't know. Somebody. Somebody got a double kill. I thought our team was set up for it. My bad.
Thought so, too. Really? I didn't even get a kill for that. This bitch is annoying. Well, she's not gonna fucking take my tower, so.
I mean, I've DC'd before, and I know how hard it is to come back from it, so fuck it. Might as well make this game interesting.
Normal stuff.
Yeah, it's a normals anyway, fuck it. Oh wait, they did get the infernal, so yeah.
Yeah.
And but Kha'Zix is fed, so.
Yeah, Kha'Zix, definite carry.
Yeah, he just got level 6, alright.
He just had flame sex, but...
No, he just got level 6. God.
Wait, you had a problem with what I said?
Yes. That's so off. Like, it's not even... He had flame sex. How did you get that?
Oh. Like, thank you, Michael.
I'm actually confused at how you got that. Oh, hey, look, red buff. You want to take it?
Yeah.
Wait, he's all the way down there. Screw it. I don't need you. Alright, you want me to gank your lane?
Yeah.
Alright. Mm-hmm. I gotta go top, I gotta go top. He's pushing.
Yeah.
How far is my ult? Pretty far, nice. Well, I took his red buff, so I don't know what the hell he's gonna do. He's doing Raptors right now, so. Ah.
Mm. Alright, well. Orianna, she's like, oh my god!
Got him, coach. It was my ult was kind of unneeded, but screw it. I wanted the assist anyway.
Yeah, she had no ult.
Aha, I can't be disabled while queuing. Meanie, I wanted the freaking assist. Jerk. Jerk face. It's alright. Ka is so broken, I don't even care. If he gets ahead, that champ is stupid. No, not Lulu. She's the one that traded me Warwick so I could even get this gameplay. Oh.
Yeah. Well, hey, at least it's a game that we kind of have to, like, fight for a little bit, because... I'm not doing the best, because Orianna's a fucking counter.
You're good. I'm not doing that. I'm going Ninja Dabby. Screw that. Oh, and there will be, 3 links in the description for possible builds for Warwick. I just thought I'd put that out there. Yeah. There'll be 3 links in the description for possible builds for Warwick. One is AP, one is... One is, full crit nady, and the other one is, forgetting. The other one is the normal build.
Man.
Wait. Hold top. I'm going here.
I'll hold it.
Mm. Yeah. I roam to help you, bot. Think I care about first tower?
A lot of people.
Shit, bro. Watch out, Yee's near there. I'd had to back. I was low.
Okay.
I'm going Tiamat, actually. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go, Nice. Alright, yes. Your free farm time is over. I told you until level 6, so I actually will not feel bad about killing you now. Just saying. Ooh, wait.
I'm making sure I'm getting both of those motherfuckers before I go down there. Shit.
What's a Yee gonna do to me? Like, okay, Yee. Just do your thing. Alright, okay. Should be able to kill Yasuo under his own tower, actually. Especially since now I have, Rift Herald. Who the hell is so low? Probably back now. My kindness ran out. I don't even care. I gave him first blood tower.
Fuck.
So yeah, I might. Should I thank Yee for the red buff? Okay, someone's low. Who's so low? Oh, freaking Draven. Alright, here I go.
Don't need ya.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, God! Oh!
So slow.
Mm. Oh god. A fucking asshole, man.
Yeah, all he's doing is split pushing.
Working.
He's behind. It's smart. It's smart what he's doing.
Yeah.
But I now have a Sunfire. Holy sh! For how far ahead we are, we're not pushing any towers.
Freaking, like, I'm still, like, surviving over here, you know? Like, I'm trying to get in and out, but it's hard. I'm doing alright, doing alright. But doing a lot better than what I usually fucking do. See, this Oriana's fucking pissed.
Oh my! I can't believe I missed that shit.
Gosh, damn it! Fucking brand.
Fucking CC, dude.
Team fighting god. And yeah, CC. CC that shit too.
Yeah, he CC'd the shit out of me right there. Not even gonna lie. Alright, that's up in 17 seconds. I'm gonna beat. Kill him. Shit. Yeah, you're fucking dead, dude. Not... Sorry, guys, but it's true. Alright.
Ooh, come on. Let's get that Infernal that you've been wanting.
Yeah, I really want Infernal. God. Kha'Zix, stop freaking farming.
They're all here. The whole gang's here.
Oh my.
She's so low. Oh, nice. You're welcome.
It's raised by boom. It's raised by boom. Ned to be okay.
Alright, well, you're gonna take another one, so.
Yeah, worth it.
Dude, freaking this build has not failed me. I mean, like. I'm not a jungler, okay. I'm a lot better in the lane. I'm a lot closer here.
Boy! Oh, that CC. I don't know why you're laughing. I'm still more fed than you.
Oh yeah, it's just that I got the Orianna tilted, you know. Like, I was barely surviving a bunch of times and shit.
That freaking... Yeah. Inhibitor. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. I was about to say, am I the most fed out on the team? And then I...
Dude, and also, like, with this hybrid shit, I farm a lot better. It's a lot easier farming. Because of the attack speed and shit.
I need I need gold.
Should they surrender now? I mean, come on.
They should have surrendered a while ago.
Yeah, I'm like, why are they still playing?
Ah, yeah, I can get a Titanic Hydra.
end it, end off the game, you know, do it. I mean, I would like
I'm 10-3-6. I need 3 more kills and 1 more assist. I'm gonna do it. You wanna see something really funny?
Alright, you're gonna go kill that Mashy.
Yeah, watch this. Watch this. Just alt range is really big. Oh no! No! I missed you! You stole my kill.
Yeah.
fuck, dude. Now I need to get 3 kills in a row. Without an assist. Just for lead. 3.
Oh, just for lead?
Yeah, just for lead. Jerk. I was gonna dance. Jerk. Yeah, Ori does have 11 deaths. And I guess I have to turn this off as well. Oh, what the hell? Can I kill him? Ah! Lol. That was like, I think Ori ulted too. I was just gonna go in and like kill the asshole. Okay, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna stop throwing.
I still get it.
Oh yeah, yeah. Kha'Zix, just go in there for me.
Alright. I'm just gonna go get a freaking dragon.
Never been able to use the Lich Bane.
I missed.
Yep. All right, that got me my Lich Bane.
Nice.
Burst. Damn. I'm so bursty and I can split with take that one. Fuck me. And the game, damn.
Yeah. I could have went full crit Warwick. Kinda tells me I didn't.
Aren't you supposed to be going for crit Warwick, man? Like, ain't that supposed to be like a thing?
Not really my thing, it's more like a I could have done it thing because I was so far ahead. Oh, I hate you so much, asshole. I hate you so freaking much. You are so lucky I didn't have ult up. Oh my gosh, you would have been dead.
No!
I'm gonna go destroy another inhib.
Alright. And now I'll just get my gun. Lich Bane summon.
They just. I just.
What are they saying?
Master Yi is saying Warwick's OP. You're playing Master Frickin' Yi. There we go. I got another tower. Nice.
This game's in the bag, dude. I don't know why they're still playing.
Yeah, I know, but. I'm hoping I get an S off this. I'm probably not going to because the league hates me, but I'm wanting one. I wonder how much damage to champions I'm doing. I might go Trinity Force, honestly.
If the game even survives that long.
Yeah, but honestly, I would round out this build with Trinity Force so that I could get the extra CDR. Just, you know, I'm just telling my subscribers that.
Oh, yeah.
Because this is not going to go that much longer.
Yeah.
I can't go over the Nexus. I tried. I got the dance off. Yep. Warwick will be dancing for all eternity in that game. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed that. I don't even think. Wait, did I get an S? Did I really get an S off that? Nice! Yeah. Well.
Nice,
oh. Nice.
Wait, hold on.
I needed an S or above, chip. Though. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed that. I died one too many times, so I got the S minus. I'm tilted. But I did 16,000. Oh. That's decent.
I was getting close to the Kha'Zix on the damage dealt to Chans.
But hopefully you guys enjoyed that, you know. And peace.
What's up, people? I'm not going to force you to, but like, favorite, subscribe if you want to. But remember, if you don't...
I'm going to fuck all y'all bitches.